love that, complete with pre-recorded crackles as well. You can tell I took that one off of the original album, can't you? Joe Sample, Burning Up the Carnival. Zero Radio with a Swerve, how you doing? Listen, if you're off out and about tonight, even if it's only to do your fitness run, I've got to start doing some of those now I've given up the smoking. On the old blood pressure tablets and all that. I won't bore you with all that, but hey, you know. 5 days now, no smokies. Actually, it's easier than I thought it was going to be. But if you are out and about this evening, your weather is looking a little bit like this. Cloudy for much of the night with a little bit of rain, but a brisk southwesterly breeze keeping the temperatures from falling too much. Turning a little colder later, though, as clearer skies. Yeah, edging from the north and the winds ease a little. Your lows are around about 7 degrees. Tomorrow, not too bad. Sunny spells, your highs of about 12 degrees. Pretty much staying like that over the course of the coming week. So that's good. It's all good, isn't it? Sunshine makes you feel happy. I've got to say a big hi to Rhythm Bud Julesy as well in the car. Just been having a little chat with him online. On his way to Watford to do himself a little bit of giggage. Nothing wrong with that, mate. Did you catch Julesy's show today? I don't know what happened. A little bit into Julesy's show, we sort of lost him, technically wise. But we only lost some of the bits we didn't mind losing. All the best stuff was still there, John.
Chilled on Zero Radio. Zero Radio.
Don't like losing any of you, mate. There's not enough of you there to lose in the first place, mate. Need to start fattening you up before Killer Soul 11, I tell you. Dennis Taylor.
You've always kept me going through. I'm stepping 'cause
love it. Dennis Taylor stepping. I've got to say hi to Shazza Savindi down there in Bridgend. Keeping the Welsh end up, as we like to say. You'll excuse the turn of phrase. It's the Swervy taking you out of the relaxing end of the weekend if your weekend has been one full of excitement. Not too much stress, one hopes. If you went along to the jetty last night, no doubt you had yourselves a whale of a time. Was definitely going to try and get down there because normally every time the jetty's on, I've got a family thing going on and can't make it down there. Didn't have a family thing sorted, but I was just so ill last night. I just couldn't manage to get out of the door. Was terribly, terribly ill from about 3 o'clock in the afternoon right the way through till about 9:30 at night. I thought, no, this is just not on. There's something trying to tell me something here, but hey, better now. But missed it all. Bit of a bummer, really, but hey, there you go. Playing this one for Choonz, still on his way to Watford. John Legend, loving this remix version. The Jihad Mohammed remix, Ordinary People.
Make up all the way. I hate a few calls.